We got some firm intel. Confirmation from one of my undercover sources about who and what we're going up against. A man named Gavin Wall was kidnapped recently. Wall's a scientist specializing in advanced weapons development, with multiple specializations in technologies including nuclear, biological, and chemical. A militia group in the vicinity of Yebo grabbed him and is holding him for ransom and God knows what else. I've uploaded you the coordinates.